Two armed robbers broke into a Cape Coral home and assaulted a man before putting zip ties on him.
Now, we've confirmed from police the men dressed as police officers. NBC2's Alex Howard joins us from Cape Coral with more information about this disturbing crime.
Police say two men wearing black shirts and hats that said police on them entered a Cape Coral home, tied up the homeowner, beat him, and then robbed him.
We have children all around, so that is shocking. It's very shocking.
This unassuming neighborhood in Cape Coral was the scene of a home invasion just after 7 Wednesday night.
To think that that type of situation is happening, it's very frightening and shocking because we have a very nice, quiet community here.
Police say a homeowner on Southwest 14th Place in Cape Coral was at home when two men dressed as police entered his house and started beating him. Then one threatened him with a gun and tied his hands and feet, while the other rifled through his things, looking for pain medication.
Well, we were coming home, it was after 7, and I noticed a lot of flashing lights as I'm coming down the block, and 5 police cars at least that I counted.
After 15 minutes of searching, the two men made off with the homeowner's phone, $385, and a gun.
Usually, you see the ambulance come by a lot for older people, but you would never think that something like that would happen.
Eventually, the victim was able to cut himself free from the zip ties on his hands and feet and called police.
That's scary. I mean, you know, because when they come to your door, you know, you want to trust them because they're wearing that uniform. So I guess now we're going to have to see the real police car outside before we do anything, letting anybody in. I don't care who they say they are.
The victim was treated by medics on scene, but declined to go to the hospital. And as for the two men, tonight, they're still on the loose. In Lee County, Alex Howard, NBC2.